All right, thank you very much, Charlie. Well, it is hard to control the temperature in buildings, especially when we have such shifts during the days. And money is wasted when we overheat or overcool our homes and businesses. Well, new technology called ActiVent can change all that, and that's why it makes this week's Hot Trends. The ActiVent is a wireless, electronically controlled air register that opens or closes automatically to maintain a constant and optimal room temperature. The ActiVent replaces existing bent register covers, converting them into active components in a zone heating and cooling system. It eliminates the all-too-common problem of a room being too hot or too cold. In a typical home or building, a central thermostat tells that the heating or the cooling system to turn on and off, but just one room may cause another room to be overheated or overcooled. The ActiVent zones a home or business by automatically gauging the temperature of that room and wirelessly closing the vent when that temperature is reached. Now, the ActiVent sells for $75 and is available for vents sized 4x10, 4x12, and 6x10. For more information or purchase instructions, just go to our web channel, NBC15.com, and click on news links right at the top right-hand side of the page. Now, speaking of hot trends, last week I profiled two cleaning products. They were called Smelly Washer and Smelly Towel. Just use a tablespoon in your washer and it won't smell like mildew anymore, if you recall that. Well, I said per the press release that you can find them at Bed Bath & Beyond. Apparently, that is beyond what they are doing. The company tells me that they are testing in 33 cities, Madison not one of them, but you can still buy the product online at their website, and it is also under news links.